Hello, I am going to talk about Indian national flag and about India and Indian national flag colors represent. The national flag of India is the pride of all the citizens of the country and represents our hopes and aspirations. The late Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru called it a flag not only of freedom for ourselves, but a symbol of freedom to all people. Indian national flag was designed by Pingali Venkaiya, who was a freedom fighter and an agriculture from Andhra Pradesh. The Indian flag was adopted on July 22, 1947, just before India received independence from Britain on August 15, 1947. The first Indian flag was hoisted on August 7, 1906 at Parsai Bagan Square in Calcutta. It consisted of three horizontal stripes of green, yellow and red. The saffron color represents courage and sacrifice, while white color represents truth, peace and purity. Green color of the flag denotes prosperity, while the Ashok Chakra represents the laws of dharma, rightness. The middle white stripe in the national flag carries the design of an Ashok Chakra in navy blue color with 24 equally spaced spokes. The national flag of India by law is to be made of khadi, a special type of hand-spun cloth of cotton or silk made popular by Mahatma Gandhi. The right to manufacture the flag is held by the Khadi Development and Village Industries Commission. As per the flag code, the flag must be hoisted in the daytime and there should be no flag or any other symbolic representation about it.
Thank you for watching this video. This is my first English video. Do you like this video? Like, subscribe and don't forget to share. Thank you.